Guys, Peace Gamer Girl here, and welcome back to the Sister Survival Series with Aria.
Oh, hello.
And what are we going to be doing today, Clara?
Mine a bit.
Okay. What? We need coal and a stone. I'm just going to quickly mine some of the stone so we can make furnace and better tools. What?
You lost your pickaxe yesterday.
Yeah, but I just made a new one. Okay. That's what I was gonna go and do, but oh well. So, I think I got enough to get some stone.
And then if you come and find me, I'll come back to you.
Okay.
Actually, how much stone did you get?
A lot.
Because you can use it to make stone weapons as well.
Yeah, I just made myself a stone sword. Yes, stone and pickaxe, but I still have my wooden one. Oh, and you might want to bring some food with you. Uh-huh. There's food in the house. Oh, and take some of the enchanted golden apples just in case.
Yes, don't use this. What I just put in. I'm trying to make charcoal.
Good. We'll need torches down in the cave. I'm gonna find the cave that you fell into. So, I feel like really uncomfortable searching this cave alone.
I'm coming in a second, I'm just gonna go make some more charcoal.
Yeah, cause someone lost ours last time.
I've got four torches currently. I just think we might want two more.
Okay, wait, how many do we have? Yeah, we might want more than just a stack of four to insert an entire cave system. And if you want, you can use my old wooden sword or to like smelt all the wood, because that works out really well.
Like edging
nighttime. I know it is. Would you like me to use the magic of the cheats menu?
One minute.
It is dark in this area. It is now day again. Take take 8 gold enchanted golden apples with you. It will help. Clara.
What?
I just got our first piece of wool.
I've got one pair of sheep.
Pardon?
I've got one too.
So that makes two. All the ones we need. Remember last time I found wool? Clara, how are the torches coming along?
I have 36 torches.
36? That should be enough. I got the stone sword and stone pickaxe in case we've come across iron or monsters. Please down some torches, please. Go! If you find any good resources like iron.
Okay, love, I'm not going anywhere without you.
Well, at least we'll have some coal to light up the house with. No idea. Just a little bit lower down. That torch scared me. Anywhere this way, let's go back.
Yeah.
Nope. I'm going to continue mining all this coal. Can I have a torch? Hey. No, my break. Ah, going to stone. I thought we had a good cave. I'm not using cheats to go into creative because this is a survival series. I think we might have to do the outro now. Yep. Intro time. Outro time. So I hope you enjoyed today's episode, guys. I know I did. Aria probably did too. And we'll see you next time.